Hi, my name is Shaun Wetli, and I'm a technical pre-sales consultant from TD SYNNEX in Switzerland, an IBM value-added distributor. So we ordered a new FlashSystem 5300 for demo purposes, and the idea was to test the new ransomware threat detection so we can show business partners and customers how the system reacts and how the alert will pop in Storage Insights Pro. So immediately when we got the storage, I installed the system, I installed a VM with RHEL 9 on it, and took some PDFs, some Excel files, some real data, and I duplicated that a few times until I had quite a lot of data, a couple of hundred of gigs. As part of the test, we created some safeguarded copies before injecting the ransomware, knowing that we can restore those copies like in seconds, even 60 seconds, we could have restored all the data. As we have got a isolated environment where nothing can happen when the ransomware would execute, so nothing could happen. I executed the ransomware and it just went through and everything was starting to encrypt. And then I had in Storage Insights Pro up and I was looking when the alert will come in, and like a few seconds the alert popped up at the top right and said, therefore some encryption is happening, decompression is happening. So I also looked on the volume on the flash system, and the volume was just getting bigger, bigger and bigger. And after a few minutes, the volume even crashed, with the VM crashed, I couldn't start it anymore. So what happened was that all the data that got encrypted, it couldn't compress anymore. And the thin volume I created on the flash system was just too much data for it. So the VM crashed, I had the alert, everything worked with REvil Ransomware that I tested, and I was quite amazed how well the system worked, how well the alert came so quickly. When I started the test, I wasn't quite sure what kind of alert I'll get, if I'll get an alert or not, how it will pop up, where it will pop up. So I just started the test. And I was really amazed how it really worked. I mean, I didn't imagine that it even would work, because I mean, this is a new system, a new software. I mean, I must say that was really a good job from IBM, really well engineered, that it really worked. So I'm quite amazed, yeah. Yeah, so I would really advise business partners and customers to really look into the system. It's a really well-designed system. And with the ransomware threat detection alerting so fast, you can save so much data before it all gets encrypted. Imagine all the data that you can save instead of restoring terabytes of data with Storage Insights Pro that's alerting you fast enough just to react and save all your data.